Shoulder.
No.
Yeah. Go home.
No.
Yes.
Go home. No way.
Good night.
No.
Bon nuit. Choo choo. Scrap. Good night. Things are said about you, forget it. No. 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 You don't get it. We are done.
No. No.
We're not playing another song for you. Where are we? Do you really want to hear another song?
Yeah.
Oh, you're just saying that.
No.
It's just something that you do. The same way that bands like us, we sort of fake end our sets. Then we wait for you to applaud us, and then we come in and be like, oh, you want to hear another song, do you? Uh-huh. And then we play another song. Yeah. You don't find it a little given, you know? It's been done? Yeah? You like it anyways?
Yes.
So you'd rather hear it as a last song than, you know, we can do something else if you want to because it's warm out.
Yeah,
you like that? How about this? We don't play a song and we just meet you out there in the parking lot. Yeah. And then I'll come out and personally do all of y'all. Yeah, you like that? I am just pulling your legs. I would love to spread them, but I'm just pulling them because you know how much I'd really like to do it, but we don't have time for that. There's a street curfew, time is tight. So what I really, really believe that you should do to finish off such a lovely evening that we've had together is that when we're done playing our rock and roll, I think you all should go home, and I think you should go fuck yourselves. Yeah. You should really go fuck yourselves. Yeah. How about that? A good fuck after the show, right? You should do that. So if we play really well and you sing really well, you need to go home and do it. I don't believe you. Deserved one last song. But you know what? First off, from the bottom of all of our hearts here on stage, and from the bottom of mine, thank you all for being here tonight. Merci beaucoup, Montreal! I give you Monstrix. Merci. To the stars.